heard you exercised your sea legs today.
You're starting to creep me out.
You know Racer Girl, right? She does a whole boat racing thing, too. You ought to go see her and show off your maritime expertise.
Sure. Sounds fun.
Happy boating, Skipper.
Just the right time.
On the money. Problem is, I really wanted that plane. So you're gonna get it for me.
You want me to steal a plane?
That's not exactly something I can just slip into my coat pocket.
Slip it up your ass for all I care. Just go to the marina and do the job. Now!
Doesn't need a seaplane.
Damn it. Sorry, guys. Nothing stands between a man and his plane.
Now for the fun part.
Just like riding a bike. A really big bike. Wings.
what a superb you silly Yankees call. Like in America? Well, there is an answer. The French baguette. A little piece of honey in Las Vegas. And the French baguette. The croissants are always fresh. The coffee is always pressed. And our slot machine surrenders a payout quicker than our troops in the Battle of France. And don't forget the banquet. Come for the creme brulee. Stay for the unlimited escargot. So, what are you waiting for? Drag your ample American derriere.
What did I tell you? She's a beauty, right?
Don't you think your friend is gonna be pissed?
He's had his chance to enjoy it. You know, I thought you'd put up a little more resistance when I tapped you. Part of me thinks you actually like a little blood on your hands.
You don't know anything about me, Frank.
Don't waste your time with the innocent Boston altar boy act. I didn't pick you up out of nowhere without looking into you first. You know, there's no such thing as a clean.